To have a chance to play with a big band at last after all these years, and to mark my 25th anniversary with such a big challenge, which it was to me.
Interrupted the recording of Rush's new album to be here and to rehearse for this thing. Yeah. Please let me welcome Neil Peart.
But I felt the greatest tribute to the music, and certainly the biggest challenge to me would be to try to play the songs exactly as close as I am able to the way Buddy did. So in learning the way he played, I soon found that trying to figure out how he played was not the point. I had to figure out how he thought. I mentioned to Kathy a couple of weeks ago that I really felt that I'd been wandering around inside the brain of Buddy Rich, which is an amazing place to be, you know, just the way he thought about his playing. I think that's refreshed my whole interest in drumming, preparing for this event. You know, I hadn't really studied anybody else's drumming that closely for many years.
Said a drummer is a drummer, and you shouldn't be called a rock drummer or a jazz drummer or a country western drummer. A drummer is a drummer. You should be able to play in every situation.